runners I've seen here in a long time.
Take a short break out here at the peninsula. Completely different world out here.
taking the orange trail here. actually have a few islands here. My first time here. There's two little ones. One little one there. One little one there. I'm just gonna do this right here. These shoes are waterproof. As long as I don't go over the top of them, I'm all right.
That way probably would have been easier. In
this looks fun here. Alright, let's see here. I'll go this way. Oh, look what we got up here, guys. We're definitely getting wet on this one. There ain't no way around this one.
Oh, wow. Washed
out. Yeah, we're definitely going to get wet. There is no other way. Are we going to do it? I want to see how deep this is. Well, don't marry me now, I'm across.
So how did you do it?
I just bent down a little bit so I could get an idea how, instead of just jumping right off in because I couldn't see the bottom. I just stepped in. It was about to my knees.
Did you step on the bricks or did you?
Nope, I just stepped right on the bottom of the creek. Because the bricks may be slick.
Yeah.
I just stepped right on the bottom of the creek. I stepped right in. The first step's about to your knees, and after that, it's all right. You go over here and try it? It is about right there though. How's, what's it look like in there? You might still be about the same depth.
At least I've got something to grab onto.
You might want to roll up your pant leg. Are those ones that come off?
They do.
They separate?
Yeah.
Yeah, you gotta get your pants let if you don't pull them up. You can take your shoes and socks off if you don't want to get them wet. I figured I had shorts on, so I'm gonna get the shoes wet regardless of how deep it is. So I just,
boy, that's a pretty good current though.
I don't think I'm too sure about which way to go yet.
Yeah, I don't know that one way's better than the other, but
so you gotta take the bottom part.
I felt better avoiding those blocks.
Well, I didn't step on the blocks. I stepped on the river bottom.
Yeah.
I was concerned the blocks would be slick.
It's pretty deep, pretty quick, and the current is pretty strong. Be careful.
You guys took that area. I took this area, and I'm no more wetter than you guys are.
I don't know what Sherry's doing.
She's taking off part of her pants.
Those are good pants to have though, man.
I
didn't hear what they're called, but yeah, take off the bottom.
I hope they decide to repair this thing. It's like they made a nice little bridge there if someone got washed out.
Yeah,
never,
this thing got washed out.
They never fixed it.
Whose walking stick is that? Who's
Sherry's. I don't know that there is one. I personally want to avoid the cement blocks, but either way, you're going to get deep and you're going to get some current.
Yeah, I went this way, but I avoided the blocks. I just stepped right into the creek bottom and walked across. Either way, you're going to get the same amount of, you're going to get wet the same either way. It came up to about my knees right there when I stepped off. Not even that much, really.
Oh, your way was shallower.
Yeah. I think it'd come up a little bit further.
Yeah, your way was better.
It'll dry.